Thanks again. Oh, it's okay. I think I can pull it up from here. Three right behind Tyler Johnson, getting some air. I'm right on your ass. I was. All right, it's gonna be a good day. Thank you. this is a two-liner sea wing. I've been sitting on it for over a year, just kind of cycling up on my Explorer, just to kind of get enough hours and experience to be ready for this wing. Some people would argue that I don't have enough currency, which is like, I don't know, 100 hours a year or something, which I don't, but so I feel comfortable. edge. That's kind of a new thing that's being tested in the market. We'll see if the other glider, this is a GIN thing, if the other glider manufacturers start picking it up, then you'll know there's something there. If not, then it's another gimmick. We'll see. Pretty wing though. Flight 304. September 21st, 2024. First flight, GIN Bonanza 3.